another popular item at Versiers. That's our caramel apples. Some are plain, some are with nuts. And again, we make our own fudge. So if you want a fudge-covered apple in white chocolate or dark chocolate, we can make that happen as well.
And I know those are great, and my daughter gets them.
They're so awesome. They're very fresh. We make our own peanut brittle, but we don't stop there. We make cashew brittle, almond brittle, pumpkin seed brittle, and all of this is handmade back here in our wonderful candy kitchen. We make suckers according to the season, and our glazed nuts, almonds, cashews are absolutely incredible. Varieties of fudge. You can step right up and have a sample of fudge. And our number one fudge seller is Creme Brulee. That is absolutely our number one seller. And then we have the smaller sizes if you're putting together a basket, or if you want something a little bit larger, we have that as well.
Another great gift idea.
This is our wonderful cafe with our wonderful cafe people.
Hello,
Tammy.
Oh yeah.
We have we serve breakfast and lunch, and on the weekends we have a fabulous buffet. So if you're coming in Saturday or Sunday, you can order off the buffet, or you can also order off the menu. So we have a couple of options there for you.
Such a big place. Oh, wow, this is really nice.
We do a lot of catering events here. And all ages come here to have lunch with us or breakfast with us. If you want to bring a group, we do box lunches. Just call ahead. We can have your box lunch ready with everyone's name on it.
That's great.
This is, I'll show you a photo of our owners. We have a lot of local artwork and people come in with their children to color. And
that's great you guys stick them up like that.
Yeah, we're proud of our young artists. This is where it all started with our founders here, Mr. Bill and Adele Mercier, back in 1943.
Walk over here and get the nut butter.
County Extension agent. And again, they were entrepreneurs before they knew what an entrepreneur was. So they've left quite a legacy for us to follow.
It's amazing, isn't it?
Yeah, it's an incredible operation. We're fourth generation farm, and we hope the legacy will continue with future generations. It's really hard, as you can see. We've been growing for you since 1943, and we're still expanding today, and we're never satisfied. We always want to tweak and fine-tune.
Oh, yeah.
And because we have so many repeat visitors, and when they come back, they either want to go up into the orchard and pick their own apples, or they want to. We do cider tours to tell you how our cider is made.
Wow.
And we give you a couple of pints of cider to try and a souvenir glass. And then some really cool t-shirts that say, I'm an alcoholic. Or, I fell off the wagon at Mercier's. So
that's awesome.
We have a little fun along the
way. That is awesome.
And then we do hope people will enter as strangers and leave as friends. And this is kind of a little poem that we made up about Blue Ridge and also Mercier Orchard. This is a big, this old vehicle here is used for a lot of photographs, and we're proud to have that. It's been with us a long time too. We do have a tractor in the back where you can put your kids up, put a tractor hat on them, and take their picture and hopefully tag us on Facebook. We're very big into social media. However, we've never forgotten our roots, but we're always trying to be creative and innovative and keep ahead of what the other apple orchards do in the area.
That is amazing. Well, this is definitely the place to come if you want apples.
We have about 1 million visitors a year, and October is our busiest month. Saturday, you could not move in the store.
Really?
Actually, we call it a market, not a store, but people come from all over to shop with us and eat with us and experience the hard cider with us.
Well, that is awesome.
Today we had about 10 bus groups. One day last year we had 57 bus groups in one day.
Oh, wow.
So it keeps us on our toes. It really does.
Wow.
We're very proud that so many church groups and business groups come here one time and they have such a great experience that they want to come back and repeat it the next year.
Yeah, that is awesome.
We're big on hospitality.
Yeah,
and it's genuine and authentic and very, very genuine.
Awesome. That's great. I think what I'll do now is I will actually walk around and give everybody a more in-depth look of some of the products that you guys sell.
Oh, okay.
So I would appreciate it. So thank you so much,
You're
Rita.
Welcome.
You're so
you
kind.
Go up in the orchard?
Yeah, I'm going to go grab Legacy and Travis, and then I will come back and get you.
Get me, because I really would like to take you up there.
Okay.
There are certain places that... You need to see.
Okay, awesome. Thank you so much, Rita. I greatly appreciate that.
Just have them page me and
okay.
I'll come down and meet you.
All right, absolutely. Let's go find Legacy now. There's no telling where she's run off to. Show you guys a little bit more around this place. Some of the products that they sell. Some of their candles here. You guys, I'm going to go and grab Legacy, and I will get back with you guys when we get out there in the orchard.